Hi, and welcome to Gantt Pro. Gantt Pro is an indispensable tool for project managers and teams who want to know exactly when a project ends, how many resources are needed, who is working on what, and to identify risks at early stages. Today, I'll give you a demo of the main Gantt Pro features and explain how they will help your team plan and implement projects even more efficiently. Interface, planning, team management and teamwork. Budget planning, risk management, possibility to share projects. Let's start with a quick dive into the interface. On the left, you will find a sidebar with the main sections for planning. You can collapse it to save space. The auxiliary sections are located at the bottom. The rest and majority of the screen is where you work on your projects. Let's look at these sections in detail. The first tab in the sidebar is All Projects. Here, you'll find all the projects that you have in your account or projects that you have access to. You can pin up to 5 projects in the sidebar for quicker and easier access. The My Tasks tab will open a table with all the active tabs that are assigned to you. If you wish, you can reset these settings in the filter. Then, you can display all the tasks from projects available to you here. The My Time Log tab displays all the entries for time spent on tasks. The Team and Resources section displays all your team members and virtual resources. Here you can invite new team members, manage access rights and personal calendars, and create virtual resources. Allocating virtual resources can be useful if you need to use a material resource to complete a project. The Reports tab provides a report on the time spent on tasks by all team members. It also includes a report on any planned and spent funds used to complete tasks. The Workload section contains all of the accounts, resources, and the tasks assigned to them. Thus, you will see the total resource workload for all the projects in the account. In the lower left corner, you will find your personal profile and Gantt Pro account settings. At the bottom, you will also find access to comments and attachments from all available projects, as well as a quick way to indicate the time spent on a task. In the lower right corner, you will find tutorials and a live chat. Gantt Pro has already proved itself as an indispensable tool for project planning of any complexity among more than 700,000 users. At the same time, the service is ideal for all phases of the project lifecycle: planning, execution, control and monitoring, and completion. To see how you can use Gantt Pro in more detail, let's look at a working scenario. Let's start creating a new project by clicking on the button on the sidebar. Here, you can create a project from scratch or choose from a variety of ready-made professional templates. If you already have plans, just import them. This could save a significant amount of your time. Once the project is created, let's add tasks to it. For more convenient task management, customize the necessary fields from the grid. Gantt Pro comes with many standard fields, but also offers the ability to create your own of various types. After setting up the fields, let's arrange tasks on the chart. Clear visualizations of tasks and the ability to specify connections between them will help you and your team look at your project comprehensively. This can also help everyone consider dependencies between tasks. So, we've created a project and added tasks to it. Next, let's add team members to it. But before that, let's take a closer look at how to add them to your account. The Team and Resources section displays all the resources in your account. Here, you can add new team members to your account by easily sending them an email invitation. If you want to restrict users' actions in projects and tasks, you can set different access rights for them. This will allow you to adjust all the workflows in Gantt Pro. For example, a team member with the admin rights can create and edit projects, manage resource workload, and more. At the same time, you can also limit the rights to the minimum, which will allow an assignee to work only on their tasks. Let's go back to our project and add team members to it in the People section. The project team is assembled. Now, we can assign team members to tasks. As you can see, we have several team members working on our project. The more complex and large-scale the project is, the more difficult it can be to manage a team and its workload. To efficiently allocate your project's resources, track their workload. You can find this feature in several places. One of them is within the project. Now, you can see the daily workload in hours. You can expand this resource and see what tasks are being worked on. You can also manually set up the number of working hours per task. You will see more detailed information in the tooltip if you hover your cursor over it. In cases when resources are involved in multiple projects and you need to see their full workload, click on Workload in the sidebar. It displays all the resources in the account as well as tasks from all the projects that are assigned to them. We know how time-consuming it can be to calculate the duration of tasks and projects in general. For that reason, when developing Gantt Pro, we paid special attention to the automation of such complex calculations. The auto-scheduling feature of Gantt Pro is one of the best in the market. It allows you to automatically recalculate the duration of tasks and reschedule the entire block of tasks if there are dependencies between them. In addition to the auto-scheduling feature, more detailed settings are available for task duration, estimation, and resource workload calculation. Set up the project working calendar. Check working days and hours, and specify holidays. This helps minimize the risk of project delays due to days off that were not considered or working schedule specifics. Next, you can select the mode for task duration and estimation calculation, as well as whether to include a resource calendar or not. Let's take a look at one of the main cases. In the fixed estimation mode, you can assign a second team member to a task. In this case, the task duration will be automatically halved. In addition, Gantt Pro will calculate the cost of all work for you. By specifying an employee's cost per hour and assigning tasks to them, the estimation is multiplied by the set value and you get the total cost for tasks. Another few clicks and you will get the cost estimate for the entire project. When working on any project, we face a lot of risks. Overdue tasks, rising costs, and missed deadlines are just a few of them. With Gantt Pro, you can identify project risks before they occur. To avoid overdue tasks, let's set up deadlines. Open the task settings and set a deadline. Now, in the case that a completion date is shifted, you will know in advance about the risk of not completing the task on time at the updated completion date. Projects can consist of hundreds of tasks and dozens of dependencies between them. With Gantt Pro, you can easily identify those that have a bigger impact on the duration of the entire project. To determine what tasks affect project duration and require closer monitoring, use the Critical Path feature. It allows you to highlight the key tasks on the schedule. The timely completion of such tasks affects the timely completion of the whole project. The critical path is highlighted in red on the chart. In just one click, you can quickly and easily find out about any overdue tasks. These tasks have not yet been completed, but their current date has already passed their end dates. In project management, you may face situations where the approved plan does not match the reality. In Gantt Pro, you can save your baseline plan and track deviations at every stage of your project. To do this, save the required state of your project and keep working on it. periodically you can activate that saved baseline. This way, you can compare how far you have deviated from the previously approved plan. If you need details of all changes in your project or to undo any action, use History of Changes. Here, you will see the previous actions for each task, what was changed, by whom, and when. If needed, you can restore any version of your project. Just select an event in the sidebar and click the Restore button. Gantt Pro has real-time data synchronization that is unique to the market. It means that any changes are instantly available to all team members without additional saves or page updates. This synchronization makes it much easier to work together on projects because you will always have up-to-date information available. Thanks to notifications, your team will always be aware of any new actions in the project immediately. These can be sent to all team members. Additionally, in the profile settings, you can activate push and email notifications. In the project workspace, you can discuss tasks with other participants in the comments. Leave comments or attach necessary files to your tasks. This way, you'll always have a single source of truth and a detailed communication history. Gantt Pro provides an opportunity to share the big picture of a project with stakeholders at any stage. For example, you could be in an approval stage or simply a demonstration of the current state. If you need to share your project plan, use the export feature. If you need to provide access to the most up-to-date project data, just generate a link to your project. With Gantt Pro, not only can you manage separate plans, but you can also display them together on a single chart for top-level analysis. This can help you in achieving your organization's strategic goals. For this, create a project portfolio. Then, simply select projects you want to see on one screen, and they will line up one after another by their start date. All the editing functionality is also available here. Now, you have a basic knowledge of the platform in order to fully explore Gantt Pro on your own. Since Gantt Pro has so many features, there's still much more to discover. Just sign up for free and start planning efficiently and easily today. Plan and manage professionally with Gantt Pro.